complete breakfast.
That's the first thing I feed my kids in the morning.
Weekday morning, 6 to 10 on Go Country 105.
Thinking about you lately, reminiscing, going crazy. Miss the way your kiss would keep me up. Hey, wish that you were here tonight, drinking vodka soda, extra limes, and we could just get back to being us. 'Cause I just wanna be cool.
Adam, what is this delicious treat that you have made me?
So, Tim, what you have there is a lemon poppy seed cookie just formed into balls and filled with deliciousness.
Is that your QVC voice?
Yes, it is. For only $3.99 a day.
What is this thing?
Yeah, it's a lemon poppy seed cookie. I got a recipe from my mom.
Lemon poppy seed cookie.
Yep. Okay. And it's very, very simple to make. So maybe that'll be my next Cooking with Adam video.
Oh, there you go. I should do a Cooking with Tim video. It'll be very, very simple.
You might burn down the house if you do that.
Here's Tim making food and ordering out. I did have a barbecue on Saturday, so that was good. I made burgers.
Nice.
And I made them, you know, which is good. I put a little onion in it.
Okay.
Bacon.
Wow.
That's about the extent of my
cooking. All right. I mean, that's so good.
Compared to effort, but I actually ate some Italian sausages too. I didn't hear them, but I ate them.
Right.
I ate them.
Warmed them up
on the grill.
That sounds good. I mean, a big thing back east in the summer are sausage and peppers and onions.
Yeah, I don't love the peppers though.
Oh,
I don't
really?
Like the smell. Yeah, but I don't like the.
Oh, I do.
I made chicken Italian sausage last week, and I had that
for dinner.
They have some of those flavor ones like the applewood.
Oh yeah, applewood smoke and all that stuff.
So I can do like one of those, and then I'm just like, all right,
and then you're done.
I'm gonna flavoring, you know.
Okay. You just want a plain, simple.
That's it.
Plain and simple
meat and potatoes guy, right?
Hey,
here.
It's the Irish German in me.
All right, go get a pizza and
from Rhodey.
I was gonna say,
yeah, where is that coming from?
You know what I mean? I like a good Italian sausage.
I feel like I'm in a bad episode of Sopranos now.
That was like Pauly D.
What was the show though?
Jersey Shore?
Pauly D is from Rhode Island.
It's funny, speaking of Jersey Shore being from New Jersey, I used to do these high school fairs for my college, because I was in New Jersey. I did them out here with the high school.
high school trying to get people to sign up to go to the school. Anyway, so I remember I had a table skirt and it said New Jersey on it, the name of the city that the school was in. And people are like, oh, New Jersey, just like Jersey Shore.
Yeah, that's what everyone thinks.
No, that is not
the same.
It is not the same.
I don't know. You get your shirt unbuttoned wearing the gold chain.
Well, watch a cologne for your team. Some Drakkar Noir.
I like it. Look at you. Look at you.
Right now, we got Parker McCollum about as far from the Jersey Shore as you can get.
Very much so.
Tim and Adam on Go Country 105.
Do you love the rain? Does it make you dance when you jump with your friends out of-